the biggest rescue operation in the history of the American Northwest was already underway.
It doesn't even look like the same country.
Seven people were dead, including David Johnston and Gerald Martin. Forests, farms, houses, animals, even fish, all were gone. Yet even within months, miraculously, signs of life began to reappear.